Good morning. My name is Becca, and this is my colleague Kathy. And your names are? Thank you. First of all, we'd like to know something about you. Candidate A, where are you from? Candidate B, where are you from? Candidate A, do you think you will use English a lot in the future? Candidate B, what are you going to do when you next have some free time? Candidate A, is there anything you would like to learn in the future? Candidate B, do you enjoy cooking? Thank you. In this part of the test, I'm going to give each of you two photographs. I'd like you to talk about your photographs on your own for about a minute, and also to answer a question briefly about your partner's pictures. Candidate A, it's your turn first. Here are your pictures. They show two ways of producing cleaner energy. I'd like you to compare the photographs and say what you think the people are doing. All right? Thank you. Candidate B, which source of energy is more widely used where you live? Thank you. Candidate B, now it's your turn. Here are your photographs. They show people taking pictures. I'd like you to compare the photographs and say why you think the people might be taking these pictures. All right? Thank you. Candidate A, do you like taking pictures? Thank you. Now I'd like you to talk about something together for about 2 minutes. I'd like you to imagine that a famous animal expert has offered to give a talk to students about some aspects of animals and the natural world. Here are some of the subjects she has said she can talk about and a question for you to discuss. First, you have some time to look at the task. Now, talk to each other about what students would find interesting and useful about each of these subjects. All right? Now you have about a minute to decide which two subjects it would be best for the expert to talk about. All right? Thank you. Candidate A, what pet do you think is most suitable for young children? Candidate B, do you agree? Candidate B, how can young children benefit from having an animal to look after? Candidate A, what do you think? Why is it important to protect animals and other wildlife? Do you think animals should be kept in zoos? Thank you. That is the end of the test.